I don't know why I'm doing this, but let's play some Advanced Warfare. I'm going to play a quick game of... Play a game of Domination. And then... Yeah, some of you. If I don't rage too much. I don't know. I might actually like this game. I can't even find anybody. That took me so long. Wait, I actually have a friend playing this. But why? See, that's the last time I played this game. Okay, guess we're not playing Domination. Free for all? Yay! Alright, free for all. Might even use anything. I forgot I had that gun. What was I gonna be using then? Class is not set up properly. Whatever. Alright. Let's get ready for this. Yeah, sorry for not uploading. Just... don't know, can't even say why I haven't, just haven't. Already had a sniper class. So what's that?
Free for all. Weapons
free.
Light them up, Sentinel.
Okay, wow, so this city's definitely different from Black Ops. Wow, why am I playing this game? Why am I playing this game? What? Whoa. Don't even care about this game. Slide. Oh, really? People using weapons? Dang. Is that an HD40? Wow, this game is something else. Not even on. Only way I can get a kill on these people with a pistol. Wow, I forgot how the graphics with this gun. Wow, I actually don't know why I'm playing this. Graphics for you guys are probably horrible. It's a horrible game. Wow. Oh, you can slide. Okay. It's not like Black Ops over here. That guy though.
Enemy UAV above.
Wow, I don't know what a pistol these guys are like. Switch weapons or should we still... You know what? They wanna go try hard with weapons, let's go. Ability. Maybe it's pretty good. I'm going to go to the guy. I love this one. kids. You know they're bringing all these DLC weapons to Black Ops? Like, I don't really have any Titanic shot, but the Fierce Song. I don't know if you guys got that. But, they should really bring this one back. I don't know if you guys watched Skynet, so Superior. Or if you do, he's just put out this video of, like, remaking the gun. And, like, a different skin, but they have the same abilities, like, damage and recoil and all that. I think that'd be really sick, like, making one of the guns into like, a bow skin, but with, like, same damage. Or, like, just giving everybody this weapon, because this weapon's amazing. I sure do like it. I know they definitely not bring this, like,
enemy UAV above.
This gun back or whatever, but, like, be pretty safe. I've got a DNA bomb in this game before, but like, I don't know, is it the same as Black Ops? Is it 30k? Or is it like something different now? I don't even remember. Wow, that did not work. Oh, God, what was that? What's that thing called? That outfit? What's that other one called?
We're winning!
Oh, some people are actually pretty bad at this. I'm actually not even ranking on this game, it's pretty fun. Man, if you want, if you guys would like to see more of this game, then like, thumbs up, comment, or whatever. Go for some DNA bombs or whatever, because this game's actually pretty fun. I like just going back playing these old games. Nobody really knows what I'm talking about. I'm just okay with it. I'm gonna be raging here and they're gonna jump over and land on my forehead, but like, yeah. Never really played this game. I played it on Xbox, like old gen. Don't ask why. I guess probably don't believe me, but like I could always just take a picture so we can screenshot. That's what's gonna come to. Get the crap out of the game. Just what I mean by not playing it, I didn't play it on PS4. Wow. That's just so different in this game. Pretty fun though. Oh wait, this is 30, right? Let me hit that. Kill me. Thank you. I just want to hit like a shot right here. Not like a trick shot because I'm bad at those, but like... Come on, hurry up. Whoa! No. I gotta get this kill, somebody else takes it. Wow, I'm not in the mood to lose. But, what was my score? Let me see. Dang, I did horrible. Pretty fun though. First game on of the whole day. But if you guys enjoyed this, you want to see more, comment down below and hit the like button. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.